What's this? When you eat it, you don't care that it's not a perfect cube, although under other conditions it could be. This highly magnified view shows the action of water and heat during baking to form the salt crystals on the surface of a pretzel.